And your thoughts for the 21st of Elul. What do we know about Hashem? Nothing. Hashem is unknowable. What do we know about Hashem? A whole bunch. We can't know Hashem. We can know what he tells us about himself. That's the significance of the Sfirois. It's Hashem reaching out to us to let us know him. Look, ChatGPT knows what my children want for dinner. Hey, they know everything, but they don't know my children. The Sfirois let us know Hashem, you know?